Hello everybody, I'm Sai Shreya.
Hi, my name is Pranisha.
My name is Pradesh Mohan.
My background is in hotel management and I've had 3 years of work experience before coming here.
I'm currently specializing in finance. I'm also the IIT committee member of the same specialization.
I graduated with a Bachelor in Business Administration from Manipal University, India. And I'm currently doing my Master's in Global Business at SPGM School of Global Management.
SPGEN has a very structured curriculum in place. My favorite part of it is the SBRs, which are student boardrooms, where we have a group within the entire classroom. We are divided between, say, 4 or 3 people in a group, and we actually discuss and take a real life situation and apply whatever we have learned.
SPGEN's curriculum is very dynamic and nice. The courses are pretty tough, but the professors are really nice. They are super talented, super approachable, and you can reach out to them whenever you want. Like, they're just an email away.
Favorite thing about the curriculum? Well, there's never a boring moment, because right from the time you wake up in the morning to the time you go to bed, you always have something or the other to do. It's a lot of fun. It's very engaging. It's very intense. And, even after college, we have group meetings, we have discussions, we have projects. So it's very immersive, like I said, and it's really fun as well.